DJ Holmes here in Atlanta, not with Dr. Ashton and Amy Robach in studio today, but here for a very special reason. A lot of friends here with me, clearly, because this is a very big weekend for college football, not just the big kickoff to college football, but we're talking about the MEAC SWAC Challenge. And what that is this is a special game that's being highlighted now by ESPN's Game Day, College Game Day. They're getting the primetime treatment to HBCUs, and this is a big, big deal for a lot of reasons and historic. And I'm joined now by the coaches of the two teams, Coach Trey Oliver, of course, of North Carolina Central University. And we have, it's okay, I'll give you Coach some love. That's all right. And Coach Fred McNair from Alcorn State. Gentlemen, thank you both for being here. First, you're getting back on the field for the first time since 2019. Coach Oliver, what's that like, just to get your guys back playing because the pandemic essentially shut down last season?
Right. Guys are really excited to be back on the field now. And my message to them was simple, you know, don't take anything for granted. Whether it's health, your loved ones, relationships, whatever the case may be, don't take it for granted. Be appreciative for everything you have.
Coach McNair, this College Game Day has been around for 35 or so seasons. This is only a third time they have been to an HBCU game. First time at this particular MEAC SWAC Challenge. That spotlight that's on you all means something for your programs, but it means a lot to HBCUs around this country.
Most definitely. And the biggest thing is that you're talking about the university getting recognition throughout the country and being on national TV with ESPN. It means a lot, not only to the student athletes, but the HBCU community. Just being close-knitted together and doing the things we're supposed to do as a HBCU university, college atmosphere.
And I was saying as well, Coach Oliver, earlier, look, some of us as kids, there were some schools I wanted to go to just because when I was 4 or 5, I liked the colors when I saw it on TV. What does that mean? It's one thing for your athletes, but you now get to showcase and show that logo and show that helmet and show what you're about. How could it help a school like yours in recruitment of athletes and just students?
Well, you know, really for us, the North Carolina Central University, we're so excited about what we have to offer there. And people make you powerful. You know, some people have, you know, huge stadiums and a bunch of different combinations and everything like that. But as far as getting that education and somebody pushing you and developing you and turning you into a man or a young woman, people make you powerful. So you need to just surround yourself with good people.
All right, predictions. Who you got? What's the score going to be tomorrow? What's
the
final score tomorrow?
Give me North Carolina score. Central by one.
By one? Oh, final score tomorrow?
Alcorn State win.
Very diplomatic. They have a future in politics. No, really, fellas, it's been a pleasure having you and talking to you today, and I am going to be at the game and rooting for absolutely all of you and for what this means, all right? So thank you, fellas, for being here.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.